to the Pacific now, where New Air's Legislative Assembly will decide on Wednesday who'll lead the country for the next 3 years. That's when the 20 members elected at last weekend's general election will decide among them who should be Premier.
The two highest polling common role candidates, businessman Stan Kalauni and incumbent Premier Toke Talangi, appear to be the front runners, although Talangi's gone on record to say he has the numbers in the Assembly to win the Premiership vote.